and or drive near Table Rock.
Midnight, copy. Status check.
Skylark assisted living at 900 Skylark Place, Ashland, between Golden Aspen Place and Mountain Meadows Drive.
Report 20 on Elk. Status check.
Name it did worse.
What?
Last of Loren, first of Chris, 4-9 of 62.
And I'm copy. Nine Loren's clear suspended violation. Status check.
Code 4.
Copy, code 4.
Control 262, status check.
262, code 4.
Copy. Central 265, status check. B2, status check.
Clear four.
Will you show us clear and our medical assist and show us out on a separate incident at the same apartment complex?
261, copy. Are you referencing the DOC at unit number
30? 261, I believe so.
One copy. Central 261, the DOC at unit number 30 is involving a male named Tyler walking around with a wrench from earlier, known to live in unit number 20, possibly apartment 21, seeing a DOC outside the apartment building with a female.
Nothing showing. We'll be investigating. This will be Skylark Command.
Nothing showing. Investigating. Skylark Command. Skylark Command.
Central 261. C1, involved male for the DOC, is WMA, approximately 6'4", named Tyler. He's walking around with a wrench. He was walking around earlier with a wrench, last seen with a mohawk, no shirt and pants. Confirmed lives in unit number 20.
We're out with him.
5:30.
California, Charles, 578-0352.
Ready, copy.
Smoke detector. Elevator room. Let's switch to ops one. Copy.
Withdrawn. Battalion 1.
Systems reset, canceling command and returning.
Did the RP arrive? We did receive information at 21:27 hours that Tracy was en route with an ETA of about 15 to 20.
The caregiver is here, and they're going to wait for the maintenance person to show up.
Access, no residence.
M2 code 12.
Go ahead.
M2, this is a nationwide extradition from Florida. Lost a ball first to Bradley Mula Howard, 4/11/1980s, for a probation violation with assault. He's got a history of violence. Also listed as a violent felony offender for aggravated battery with a deadly weapon.
Copy. Can we find a photo of him? And can you go at the SOSH on the warrant?
Firm. Break. Sam 2, last four on the SOSH is 8649. Additionally, he's got an ID only. He's revoked out of New York. He must have an IID required out of New York. UTL, California. Break. Be able to pull a photo from New York. Stand by.
You copy. He is in custody right now.
M2 unable to pull a photo from New York showing 59150 blue and blonde.
That's fine, just send us the warrant info, we'll take a look.
X-ray 6-0 on Bear Deal.
Central 261, involved female Sheree Strathoff is clear, valid. Bryce Strathoff, date of birth 2009, clear, CTO.
Copy.
Traffic.
620.
151 Frank Mary George, North Phoenix and Campbell Road.
3620, copy.
243.
43.
243. Can you send my prior to code enforcement, please?
Fort William 6, DMV.
William 6.
California 23 Yellow 8765.
Continuing, it is a white Mercedes E350, registration 9, yellow 5083. Was swerving in the road and almost crashing into things, last seen headed west on Burnett. Central is clear, KYQ 323.
What's the last four of VIN?
Last four of the VIN is 5764. Open mic.
No one traffic.
21.
Plates on a silver Nissan Altima 62 on Buffalo Highway.
Circle and McGrew Circle.
Truck 13, priority 1. Unconscious, RV to the transfer station at 200 South Front Street, Medford, between East 8th Street and East 9th Street.
Traffic.
810, Lincoln Charles, Sam, Beale at Newray.
Status check.
One by them.
620, go ahead.
Here, 155-7348.
620, confirm the last number.
8.
Baker 155-7348, is that correct?
Moving, this Amanda Carvin.
Yeah.
Negative, it's Oregon.
And I have too many numbers.
Copy, my apologies, only 15, Baker 15748.
You stand by one.
The Metro, clear ballot.
Copy.
California DL.
21.
Frank 425-8241, last of Flynn.
Valid Oregon. 40-9. Flash Brown, clear valid.
/262.
Go ahead.
62, from the prior on the 26th, she was dropped off at that address, and it matches the address on her DL. At the address, which is 260 break. Two addresses, 2981 State Street, apartment number 8080.
Copy.
This is any two units to clear for a verbal domestic 950 Alba Drive. Number
252. 276. 1664, you can pretty empty.
276, 2 King 64, for Everville Domestic, Motel 6, room number 252. Male versus female, male half Robert Rowe, female half Elizabeth Walby. The call taker is attempting to have the female step outside and is continuing to argue with the male. The caller is also advising the male poured liquid on the caller's head.
Thanks for copy.
Seizure at 1146 2nd Avenue, Gold Hill. 1146 2nd Avenue, Gold Hill, cross of Kellogg Street and Davis Lane.
Two seven six.
parties are in talks. The female half still refusing to leave the room and refusing to go to the bathroom and separate herself. Dispatch could still hear male half yelling in the background, still scanning for Robert Rowe.
Copy code 4, 796, status check. I copy code 4.
Mercy is delayed.
2.
William T, you can stack William 6's ROV for me.
Central 2, King 64. 64, we received a 911 hang up from the same location, possibly related. King 64, copy. I've located Elizabeth K. Walde, date of birth 1/18/86, clear, UTL out of Oregon, suspended out of California. Additionally, Robert Rowe is clear, valid, and he has a valid CCW.
Copy. Two 6 is out. You've heard me and flight down by the mail.
2-4
copy. 2-7-4.
4.
Heard an explosion noise near HQ. I think it was fireworks, but I didn't see anything. If you get any calls near the area.
Central for two units to clear for trespass, 1267 South Oakdale Avenue. Two sixty-five, 241 for a trespass, 1267 South Oakdale Drive. Male that no longer lives in the residence is currently on the property. Unknown last name, first of Ron. The WMA in his 40s, is wearing a ball cap, dark jacket, with crutches. We're receiving an additional call from the current break. We're receiving an additional call from a staff member who's not on the scene that he is currently undressing in the residence. The RP is en route.
Go field.
Male involved, Ronald Wayne Henry, date of birth in 1965, is clear suspended violation.
Copy.
Oregon DO.
520.
548704.
Noble, clear ballot.